Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Excel in depth, chapter 23, month roll-ups. Zeke just wondered if maybe I'm allergic. It'll be like the end of my career. Hey, chapter 23, we're talking about pivot tables. And with pivot tables, we're talking about how to take daily dates and roll them up to months and years. It is so easy to do. So here I have 730 rows of daily data. Insert pivot table. Click OK. We'll choose date and sales. And of course, I end up with daily dates down the left-hand side. That's not what I want. So we want to go to the very first date field on the Power Pivot Tools, not Power Pivot, on the Pivot Table Tools Options tab. Under Group, choose Group Field, and we're going to roll this up. Months, yes. Always choose years. If you chose just months, you would get January of 1 year and January of the next year rolled together into a single cell called January. Click OK, and look at that. We now have monthly data, 24 rows of monthly data instead of hundreds of rows of daily data. Now, the thing that's really cool here, see that years is a brand new field. That wasn't in our original data set. It's added by Excel. Take years, and we can drag it over to column labels, and we now have 2009, 2010, a nice year-over-year comparison, all made very easy, just a couple of clicks. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.